Weasel is a super smart weapons specialist. He's an arms dealer, and he also owns the bar Sister Margaret's School for Wayward Girls, where Wade frequents, and is a mercenary bar that's kind of underground, and only mercenaries know about it. If you've never read comics, it doesn't matter, because Deadpool is one of those films that transcends any medium. Deadpool is sort of an anti-hero. He's a mercenary. We're never clear if he's good or bad. But more important than that, his X-Men power is that he won't die. Like, he can't die. Everything that happens to him, he regenerates. The other great thing about this movie was that I got to improvise a lot. So, you know, I was writing a lot of lines and throwing stuff out, and the writers, Rhett and Paul, they had ideas, and Ryan is very funny, and he's been on the show for 5 years. He's one of the instrumental parts of Deadpool being made.